Alia Bhatt is a girl on a mission, and that is to star in Rohit Shetty's film. We all know that Rohit Shetty is making a film with Shah Rukh Khan, Varun Dhawan, Katrina Kaif. And Rohit Shetty is looking out for a female lead for Varun Dhawan, and Alia Bhatt had been trying hard to bag that role. Now, inside sources reveal that Alia Bhatt has auditioned for the role opposite Varun and has passed in it. However, the news will only be made public if Alia is part of the cast or not when Rohit officially makes an announcement on the film in March. What do you guys think? Do you want to see Alia and Varun pair up again? Do comment and tell us.
For more latest updates, do subscribe to our channel Filmi Tadka.